Gas prices are beginning to drop across the country. According to AAA, the average price for a gallon of regular unleaded is $3.95. That is down 3 cents from Friday. That's a nationwide average. Drivers in about two dozen states, of course, including California, are paying an average price far above $4 a gallon. Experts predict prices will continue to fall as much as a quarter or more by Memorial Day. But for some people, that is not soon enough, particularly college students. Action News reporter Mei Chow is live in Monterey with more.
Aaron, factor in rising tuition, book costs, and rent. The last thing college students need are rising gas prices. It's this that's making some do this. On Monday afternoon, students at Monterey Peninsula College showed their frustration with what seems to be a never-ending hike in gas prices.
And having difficulties keeping up. I think that it is wrong that these prices are so high.
Student Yolanda Grimble spends 5 days a week on campus. She says her biggest challenge now, the commute from Salinas to MPC.
$80 a week for gas, and that's outrageous on a fixed income. So that it's a terrible thing. It's killing me.
It's an even longer drive for Beatrice Mosqueda, who helped organize Monday's gas price protest. Mosqueda lives in Soledad and had to alter and add to her class schedule this semester to optimize her time on campus.
It's a lot of money to be coming up here and then trying to pay for tuition. I don't get financial aid, so I have to pay out of pocket. And then I have to pay gas out of pocket and then books out of pocket. So it's a lot of money.
Meantime, Mikey Shea brought his nine-month-old daughter Haley to the protest. He says it's tough having to budget his bills at home with his tuition.
It's challenging enough with gas prices going up, school prices going up, and just trying to keep going to school. So more student loans does not help when you have to also add some credit debt to just keeping the gas tank full.
The students say while their protest is small, they feel they can start some momentum on the local level and hopefully generate awareness in Sacramento and on Capitol Hill.
The government should step in and do something about it. I think that the fact that we have had that the wars and stuff that are going on over there, that now the government needs to step in. We need to do something about this to help the average person, and especially the students here, that we are struggling.
Now, one student even told me that she started hitchhiking to get to class. Of course, I asked her how safe that was, but she said she needs to get to her classes to get enough credits to graduate on time. Otherwise, she'll be spending more money to spend another semester at MPC. Erin?
All right, May, thank you. Dozens of students were at today's protest, and organizers hope to have more rallies until the prices drop at the pump.